Hey guys, it's Eddie the Magic Monk. As you guys know, recently I have bought a Garmin 235 watch and I have already installed the Garmin Connect app on my iPhone 6S Plus. But now the next step is going to be installing another app called Strava. And the reason for that is because you might have a lot of friends that are all on Strava and you can check their progress and things like that. It's like a little social network for runners. So how do we get this app? So let's do it together. So let's firstly go to the App Store and let's search for Strava. Strava. Okay, so then it's got Strava running and cycling. Editor's choice, so let's click on that. So let's click get. So the Strava app is now installed, so let's click open and see if it can link to our Garmin Connect. Continue with Facebook, I guess. Login with Facebook app. Okay, open, continue. Okay. Okay, then if you go to feed and it says how do you track, there are a couple of ways. You can record using this app, you can connect a GPS watch or a computer. So click that, choose Garmin, connect Garmin, connect Garmin, do you authorize Strava? So I'm going to log in with my Garmin Connect account. Do you authorize Strava? Authorize. Okay, successfully connected. I just did a run outside with my Garmin. So I have my Garmin Connect app installed already, and theoretically, if I sync my watch to the Garmin Connect, it should go to Strava as well, as we've set it up previously. So I'm going to turn on my Garmin. So let's try to sync it. Okay. So now it says all done. Your run is ready to view. Okay, so it's got my stuff from today. And then if I go to my Strava, I go to home. Okay, now in my Strava account, what's going on? Your run is ready to view. So if I go to my profile, I go to activities. And it's got my run from today, my evening run. 5.6K and all this info is there.